I understand that that's an issue, and the thing is, though, is that we need to be fairly compensated for the singing. And regardless of how much money is in that bucket, whether it's on the bar or not, it doesn't seem right.
Oh,
that
your argument is you feel you're not being compensated for your singing.
No, our argument is that that should be ours, and that should be something that we control.